My sister woke me up at 5:30, all excited, jumped into Jan's bed. But that's it, get out my bed, I'm going back to sleep. So I was thinking, oh, I better get round to Jan's and see what I can do to help. And got round there, nothing needed to be doing. Wasn't feeling nervous at all, just waiting for everything to happen.
I was very excited. I was looking forward to a beautiful day because it did say it was going to be sunny.
Hair was being done, makeup was being done, everything was so chilled and calm. Do you want a drink? I'm like, if I do something? It was absolutely, don't worry, just get ready and do what you're doing. She was cool, calm and collected throughout the morning, just taking everything in her stride.
A little bit sad because I was missing my son and her dad being there.
The morning seemed to go really, really, really quickly. The cars came, it all sort of seemed a little bit surreal.
Once the girls started getting dressed, I was getting more excited. Then when I had to help Jan into her dress, that was something very special. Made me a little bit emotional.
And you can see on Jan's face is that, right, this really is my day.
Waiting to go to the venue, I was very excited.
Woke up this morning, too many drinks from the night before, celebrating. More excited than nervous. Had a few errands to do. Probably about 11:30, I got a bit quiet. I think the nerves did kick in a little bit then. Got ready, got the boys all sorted, come over to the venue.
The weather was lovely, the sun was shining. We sat out and had a nice cup of tea, didn't we?
Yeah.
And talked about the day.
Saw my parents.
Came over to the farm, absolutely fantastic. We saw it being prepared yesterday, but today to see it as it is was terrific.
Mark seemed very calm. I think that he was really looking forward to it. And when we arrived, I was amazed at how lovely it looked.
I've never seen him so relaxed. Yeah. The smile on his face.
I was excited, I was ready to go. Then we went, waited in the room for Jan to turn up.
Still wasn't feeling nervous, got down to the venue.
We were a little bit too early.
I set her off by saying, oh my God, look, there's the boys. I started to cry, which then made her cry. When I went to walk in, I was in tears. But tears of happiness, just really overwhelming seeing everybody there.
She was emotional, I was emotional, Keelan was emotional.
Jan come in, just absolutely looked amazing and just knocked my socks off.
Beautiful and elegant, slim. The dress that she had decided on really suited her.
And his face just lit up.
I could see that he was a bit emotional, but he was smiling, which helped me to get down the aisle without breaking down any further.
Yeah, I did well up a little bit and all that, but no, I'm just proud.
I just wanted to get married and be Mark's wifey for lifey.
I give you this ring.
As a token of our love.
And marriage.
And a symbol of my commitment.
Throughout our lives together.
Our soulmate is someone who shares our deepest longings, our sense of direction. Our soulmate is the one who makes life come to life.
I'll be there, my darling, through thick and thin, when your mind's in a mess and your head's in a spin.
You are now husband and wife. Really? Make me
We are Jan's sisters and we are absolutely delighted to be in this role of giving her away. No refunds, no exchanges.
She's been my rock by my side all the time and I'm pleased to give her over to you now, Mark. She's all yours.
I've known Jan since she was 15 years old. We've had fantastic experiences together, fantastic life. We've had our children, the majority of people in this room, I wouldn't know if I hadn't met Jan and vice versa. The next 20 years will be even better. This lady's so special to me and to actually stand here today in front of our nearest, dearest, our children being present is just so special. Jan, you know what you mean to me. All I can say is thank you.
They have such respect for each other. Mark does as he's told, and their love is always apparent. They both have a great sense of humour, and I believe that this has kept them sane in their otherwise hectic lives.
He'll do anything for his family. He's never, like, down a pub getting smashed with his mates, but he's probably not allowed. But they're a fantastic club. I'm so made up they've done it. They've joined the club. It's been a hell of a long time coming, but I wish you well. Congratulations.
Mark,
keep doing what you're doing because it's definitely working. The atmosphere and the vibe that you two have created has been embodied in this whole day, and having this for the rest of your life, you can't possibly go wrong. Well done and congratulations.
I wish them as much happiness in their future life as they've had in the last 22 years and all the love and joy they could ever wish for.
We wish them all the luck. Hope everything for the future is rosy.
Love you both and good luck for the future together.
This was the day that should be. I am very proud of them both and very happy.
I love you.
Love you to the moon and back. Thank you for an amazing day and thank you for our kids, for our life, for everything.